11, 12 of them in one house. And then it came from the projects to the house, to the row house on Fulton Avenue, 1193. And probably 8 years ago, they were doing this documentary on me, and I was walking through the Sandtown community. And the basketball court, Maccabees, I was doing, playing ball or kind of working a documentary. And Freddie Gray came up to me. And he said, "This is my basketball court. What you here for?" And it was kind of ironic him saying that. I said, "Man, I grew up here before I went to college and went away to play professional basketball." He said, "Man, but you ain't here now." So we kind of talked. It was a couple of his friends. We went back in the back of the Gilmore Projects and got to talk. He said, "Don't nobody love us, man. And don't nobody want the best for us." So everybody talking, but nobody stays, and nobody continues to build. He said, "I don't even know who I am." And this is Freddie Gray and two of his friends. So I talked to Jack Young, talked to the Housing Authority, and I said, "I'm gonna pay for to redo that basketball court." And that was in 2013. But I just wanna say to you all, it hurt my heart, because what I was trying to do was use the platform to build some resources in that community, because the kids and the community people said, "There's no resources. There's nothing for us to do." So during the basketball court, I just thought that that would drive some momentum. And unfortunately, it did. And it kind of hurt me. So what I've been trying to do over the last 4 years is get money outside of Baltimore and bring money into Baltimore. Because what I realized...
You get more support from out of town than you do from Baltimore.
Yeah, man, a whole lot. And it's kind of strange to me to see the different areas across the world where we do the sports diplomacy piece, and they just say, "Chew, just show up. We got the money." And we do a lot of things across the world. And then here in the city, it's just like, "I'm here, y'all. I'm here. I have a program for 14 years. 5,000 students have come through the program. It don't matter where they're from. And 2,000 have gone to college, and 1,500 got jobs."
Give them some love, y'all.